We've seen a soaking rain in parts of the area, and now the rain and the wind will increase as we go into tonight. It's meteorologist Joe Martucci here with your late Sunday afternoon storm update. We have a flood watch in effect for all of New Jersey through Monday afternoon to highlight the risk of roadway, stream, and creek flooding. And then we have a wind advisory in effect for the immediate shoreline, as well as those places in Cape May County south of the canal because of the risk for winds up to 50 miles an hour. And in addition to that, we're talking about gusts that could even be higher if we get into a thunderstorm during this time too. Then we have a coastal flood advisory in effect for Ocean County only because it does look like the Barnegat Bay will flood as we go into Monday morning. Here's a look at our rainfall totals so far. So we've been over an inch in places like Folsom, Fortescue, and Vineland here. 1 to 2 inches for those areas in blue. But what's going to happen as we go into the evening hours, the heaviest rain shifts towards the coast, and we're going to start picking up rain pretty quickly there as well. Taking a zoom back and seeing why we're seeing all this rain, kind of can see it on this chart. This is the water in a column of air in the atmosphere here. You see these brighter colors coming from Florida right up the East Coast our way. That cold front will be the switch off for that, but it's not coming until we get overnight tonight. So let's show you that future cast here. This is 6 o'clock on Sunday. Heavy rain along the shoreline here, places like Point Pleasant, Ship Bottom, even getting into EHT, some heavier rain. Steady rain, heavy rain continues overnight. The potential for thunderstorms will be around with those brighter oranges and reds. Then after midnight here, we're still continuing with that, but the cold front will pass by about 2 o'clock or so. Then after that, it's pretty much lessening that thunderstorm risk, but continuing that steady rain risk until just before sunrise on Monday here. Then it's off and on periods of rain through the morning commute, and it ends by about 10 o'clock here. And up further north in the state, it ends with some snow. For us, it should just be plain rain. Then we see some sunshine and clouds as we go into the rest of the day, which will be windy. Looking at our total forecasted rain, so this is taking into account what's already fallen, 2 to 3 inches of rain for much of our region here in southeastern New Jersey, but the immediate shoreline and even places like Middle Township, Cape May Courthouse, Lower Township, 3 to 4 inches of rain expected. So a heavy rainmaker for sure. Now let's talk about these winds that will come here between 8 p.m. to 2 a.m. That's when we're expecting that. Heaviest wind with this. Trash can is going to be blowing around. If you still have inflatable objects in your front yard, the menorahs, the Santas, they're going to be floating around with gusts up to 50 miles an hour. And if we get a thunderstorm, up to 65. And that's when we can really be talking about power outages and some more significant wind damage as it tries to mix down some of these winds about a half mile high that will be around until the first part of the night here. Then after 2 a.m., that top end wind potential really weakens here. Coastal flooding. So we're in minor flood stage here with that Monday morning high tide. Just a few areas in Ship Bottom look to flood, but you go over to Manilocan, a notorious area for flooding. You see Bay Avenue likely to be underwater as well as Arnold Street. So to recap this, rain, basement, road, and stream flooding threatens as we go overnight here until early Monday morning. A few outages are likely along with wind damage. It won't be everywhere, but it will be around in spots. And then after 10 a.m., we're dry here. Still going to remain breezy as we go into our Monday. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. After we get past Monday morning, not much to talk about. Temperatures a little bit below average. And then we talk about a good amount of sunshine, too, as we go through the rest of the week. Can't completely rule out a flurry on Wednesday. Looking at next weekend, looks awfully familiar. Saturday is going to be a dry day. Sunday, one with rain showers here, could carry over into Monday as well. Plenty of time to talk about that. For now, though, we want to make sure you're staying safe as we go into tonight. You can check out more from me and our Lee Weather team with our Across the Sky podcast. New episodes come out every Monday, including this upcoming Monday, where we talk about holiday shopping, holiday online shopping, and how the weather impacts it.